Today we're going to be drawing a candy cane because it's almost Christmas and this is really like Christmassy, and let's get started into it. Let's draw like a curve. And hook. Hook it kind of like that. Then you curve. Like that. The stripes should be like one curve, another curve, throughout the cane to give it its 3D look. Then we're going to be drawing one, and then a line, and then another. And then you would draw this, and then another. And for the background, we're going to be drawing a present. Kind of pretend you're drawing a heart. And then draw two coming out. And then connect them. Then you draw a rectangle or square from there. Do a circle. And then the paper. Now I'm going to color. I'm going to skip this part. And if you want, you can draw a Christmas tree.